Junkfoodtaster.com. Okay, guys, here we are. And I got the bad news and the good news. So, the good news first. The good news is I have these wonderful cakes from Italy, from Kinder slash Ferrero. And the bad news is two of them are over the best before, this one and this. But anyways, let's have a look. This is Kinder Brioche. I'm just asking myself here, is Ferrero Brioche? So they can't really decide which brand. And let's unlock them. Comes on this tray. It looks different on the outside. And yeah, let's open all of them. Here we go. So many greetings to all my Italian viewers. Alright. And this one as well. And I will tell you whether it's better or not as Twinkies. Okay, my friends. After we have finished this super boring part, I get myself a Kinder Brioche. What is this? Okay, and this one is fine. So the best before date is in 4 days. Tastes nice. Okay. Very soft. A little bit like bread almost, but at the same time like a cake. Very milky. I always cut stuff. And so on and so forth. A nice cake. So now we check out this. This is the same, only with chocolate. Here we go. And it's called Kinder Panchik. Panishigok. Panishigok. Whatever. And this one, the best before date, was 1 month ago. So I will be tough boy. Taste it anyways. Here we go. I've seen on YouTube freaks like eating things 20 years over the best before. This is 1 month now. Here we go. Okay. Well, I would say it's still good. It's not as soft anymore. And has a deep chocolate taste. Some are almost alcoholic. This has some typical baking product taste. I'm not completely a fan of. So German ingredients. Here we go, Italian ingredients, QR code. Have you ever scanned a QR code from a YouTube video? Let me know. Whatever. I won't rate this because it was 1 month or best before. This one was very good. So here we go. Another cake. And so this one is soft. This one must be the good one. Let's have it. Delicious. This is apricot. Albicotta e cereali. This is very good. And yeah, if you have these cakes, eat them. Don't wait for the best before. They are very good. It's like 100 times better than Twinkies. Oh. You know, I always cut stuff. And now here we go. This best before date was in March. No, this was cherry. I just was eating the whole. Now I'm distracted. What was what? Anyways, this is apricot. So it was 2 months old, but tasted fantastic. Nice. No. Even better. Awesome. Okay. So awesome. Yeah. Hall of Fame stuff. Only on my channel. So this is like a magic moment when you open it up. Do we want to repeat it? Here we go. Only on my channel. Okay. So yeah, apricot and cherry taste a little bit like the same, just a little bit. But anyways, it's for review. My recommendation is really this here, Brios, Ferio Brios with cherry or apricot. Both are great. Okay, now some German. Gut, jetzt gab es von Ferrero / Kinder Brios. Und ja, das sind solche Kuchen, eingepackte Kuchen, so ein bisschen wie Twinkies. Bloß die schmecken halt und Twinkies schmeckt überhaupt nicht. Also mein absoluter Favorit ist hier Aprikose. Ja, einfach nur lecker, lecker, lecker. Man kann vielleicht nicht endlos viel essen, aber es ist lecker. Dann habe ich noch das gegessen, das war jetzt 2 Monate das Haltbarkeitsdatum abgelaufen. Oder nahe fast 2 Monate. Aber es war auch super. Ich dachte erst, das ist das Aprikose. Kann man auch essen. Also deshalb heißt es ja Mindesthaltbarkeitsdatum. Dann haben wir noch das. Das ist am ehesten wie das Twinkies. Das heißt mit einer Cremefüllung, einer Schlagsahnenfüllung. Wisst ihr überhaupt, was Twinkies ist? Es ist so ein ekelhafter Kuchen aus den USA, so ähnlich. Ja, Italiener kennen das einfach. Italien ist sozusagen hier von den Süßwaren Nummer 1 weltweit. Da haben wir noch diesen Schokokuchen. Der ist mir ein bisschen zu. Ich weiß jetzt nicht, ob es daran liegt, dass es 1 Monat abgelaufen ist oder nicht. So etwas fester. Und der hat so ein bisschen so ein so einen intensiveren, so einen Mokka-Geschmack, den man auch so ein bisschen mit Alkohol assoziiert. Ich glaube, da ist kein Alkohol drin, aber versteht ihr, was ich meine? Hoffentlich, vielleicht. Okay, ich könnte das jetzt nochmal auseinander machen. Hier Only on My Channel. Und ja, bis zum nächsten Mal, my friends.